Thank you very much. And I must say I was somewhat surprised at the amount of acknowledgement from my fellow inductees and somewhat relieved that it didn't get into fist bumps and high fives. And in retrospect, I realize I'm a little disappointed in group one. Many's the time I've been mistaken, and many times confused. Yes, and I've often felt forsaken, and certainly misused. Ah, but I'm all right, I'm all right. Just weary to my bones. Still, you don't expect to be bright and bon vivant so far away from home. So far away from home. I don't know a soul who's not been battered. Don't have a friend who feels at ease. I don't know a dream that's not been shattered or driven to its knees. Ah, but we're all right, we're all right. We lived so well so long. Still, when I think of the road we're traveling on, I wonder what's gone wrong. I can't help but wonder what's gone wrong. And a dream does die. A dream that my soul rose unexpectedly, and looking back down at me, smiled reassuringly. And a dream does fly. And high up above, my eyes could clearly see the Statue of Liberty sailing away to sea. And a dream does fly. Come on the ship they call the Mayflower. Come on the ship that sailed the moon. We come in the ages most uncertain hours and sing an American tune. Oh, and we're all right, oh, yeah, it's all right, it's all right. You can't be forever blessed. Still, tomorrow's gonna be another working day, and I'm trying to get some rest. That's all, I'm trying to get some.